Hello everyone, I'm Rishad Shabab and welcome to Rishad Random and also welcome to Oceanhorn, the Uncharted Series. Okay, today we are going to the Riptide Reef and grab the coral shard. Okay, Riptide Reef is just at the north. You have to head there. That's evening. I rested sleep last night. Restless sleep. That's pretty foolish. I never hear about restless sleep. Okay, whatever. Oh, that's cool. I smashed everything from so much far. Then. Oh, that's now morning. Oh, it's morning. Oh, that sea log, you can see. The sword should be at the sea log's head. I saw it when I played it. Okay. First, we have to see the achievements. That has a boot, break a crutch with puncher boots. Okay, let's see the boots first. And do everything. Oh, that can be baked. Oh, we need this arrow to shoot it. Just like that. And then the boots again. And we have to just head over here first. Here is it. Then we are gonna head at this small island and get something from this chest. No, nothing at this chest. And then we have to grab the bombs. Then I have to get the arrows again. Oh, I need it. Oh no, let's go. Now we have to get the trencher boots. Oh, I broke it by a. The arrows, we have got it. Oh, wow. Kill it. And just, we have to head over here and get this bloodstone. Okay, let's get this bloodstone and then head over there again. And then come over here, we can see a bloodstone is over here. We have to get this bloodstone after hitting it a bunch of times. And then come here to kill this monster. And then get this arrow again. Oh, sorry. We have got this. Oh, what is it? With my last ones of strength, I set up trials for anyone who is trying to claim the coral sword for himself online. Only a registered warrior can get his hands on the legendary weapon, Thorn the Brave. Oh, it was Thorn the Brave. That's cool. And there is a way just right over here. We have to just put this thing here. Then we have to just head over here. And get this thing opened. And we hit the checkpoint. Then we have to go somewhere. Oh yeah, I found a way here. I know every clue, so I don't have to read any clue. We have to just get the trencher boots and jump. Oh no, we dropped. We have to come here again. Just like that, we have to come here and go over here, and then we have to just get over here and push this thing. And push it here and here, and then push it here and wait, guys, for a little. Okay, guys, now we have to just come here and push it here, and then we have to just drop down here again. I mean, just here, and come this way, and then we have to read this thing. They bear the same armor and share the same voice. But in the cruel hour, they are pushed into a duel. Oh, they have to fight then. Oh no. This monster. Okay, I killed it. Then I have to just go on up here again. And here. And then drop into this hole. And just push it here. And then push it here again. And then we have to come just over here and push it two times and push it at here. And then you have to just get the bombs, put it right here, and they will blow. Then we have to just push it again and again and just put it here. And the gate will be open. You can see that. That's really easy puzzle, not that hard. We have to just come here then, and we have to. This vein holds a secret deep under the spot where windows weep. Windows weep. There is the windows weep. We have to just put this here. I think so. Oh, that just blew. And then we have to just open this thing. Oh, a master key. We have got the master key. And now we have to just look around. Let's get the trencher boots. Oh, just run around over here. And then we have to just drop here. Swing and swing. And then we have to just wait and wait for opening the gates. Oh, I need no sound, okay. Not that much. There is one of them. I need an arrow to deal with them. Oh, that was easy. To deal with. Now we need sound. Oh, for this story. Okay. Oh, the sea lark. Oh, the coral saber is just right over there. Put it on. I am worthy enough to put this sword on and get this at my hands. Cool. I got the coral saber now. That's so cool. Nice kill. That range is so bigger than the normal sword, and that is so fast. Like, you can see that's faster than any other sword, you can see. Okay, oh, here is a chest. Oh, that's so noisy. Oh, 25 XP. How much we need? Oh, we need so much XP. Oh, the sea lark. that's so big, bigger than Oceanhorn, I think. It's pushing a tank here. I have to. What is here? Can I blow it? Oh, what was that? I have to get the adventure boots. Then you have to just open this thing. You found a hard pistol cone, gives maximum health. Oh yeah. Cool and cool. Now you have to just get back here, and then drop here. And wait for the stamina, because we cannot go by this way. So you have to wait and go this way. Okay, we came here. Whoa. We're just two shot by sword? That's a big deal. Let's kill this one. What will happen? Two shots for three. That's cool now. Okay, then that is all for the Shannon bit for closing this video. I have to see what is over here. Is there anything? No, nothing here. So that's all for today. If you want to want to play this game, then like, comment, and share. Like this game, and if you want to play this game, then subscribe my channel. And if you want to play this game, then the link is given in the description. And also, if you want to see the whole game play of this game, then subscribe my channel, like, comment, and share. Thank you for watching this video.